Here's a test of three USB battery chargers, perfect for charging your batteries on the go. When I'm at home, I have great chargers for charging up my batteries that are great for plugging in the wall, but they're not really any use if you're traveling. You certainly can fit the charger and its AC adapter in your go bag. For years, I've been using the XTar XP1 charger. It's small and USB powered and perfect for traveling, and it charges both NiCad and nickel metal hydride AA batteries, as well as 16-340s, which is great for my smaller travel flashlights. The biggest problem I had with it is I had some 18-650 flashlights, and the 18-650 battery is bigger than the whole charger. So it's always had a little bit of a drawback with that. Earlier this year, Nitecore came out with this F1 charger. Just a perfect small battery charger, and it does fit 18650s perfectly. If you notice, the light turned on right away, and I'm not plugged in USB. That's because the other great feature about this charger is it doubles as a USB power supply. It even comes with a little rubber band if you wanted to hold the battery there. But you could both charge batteries with this, as well as flip the USB cable from one end to the other and use it as a power bank. It's a pretty neat feature. The problem with this is it is not compatible with NiCads or NMH AA batteries. So if you do have some items that you travel with that need those AAs, you need to have yet another charger. However, I just received a brand new charger. This is from Olight, which you might know from making flashlights. And this is called the Magnetic UC charger. The really cool thing about this charger, first of all, is it's barely more than a cable. And if you notice, the ends of this are magnetic. So all you need to do is take your battery and it clips onto the end of it. So if you plug the Olight into a USB charger or any USB wall jack, connect the battery, make sure everything's powered up. And what you'll see is right there at the end of the cable is a little red charging light. So it even has a little bit of indicator there that you don't even notice that tells you that it's charging. It'll turn green when it's done. The awesome thing about this is there's no polarity. It doesn't matter which way you clip those batteries together. It won't short itself out. And you can even charge regular NMH AA batteries. So there you have it, a review of a couple of portable chargers. Now, XTar has some newer ones out now that probably work better. In fact, they look just like Nitecore, suspiciously. And the Nitecore is still useful if you want to have a battery pack with you and you're sure you're not going to need any charging for NMH batteries or AAs. But nothing beats this Olight. Look how portable it is. It's easy to use. You can't screw it up, and it'll charge anything. Thanks a lot. Check the description for links to each of these if you want to find out more information or purchase.